streaming. We all good. We're live. We're good. We're live. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the 21 days. Now, the purpose of these streams are mostly just to warm up for Black Ops 4. Get ready for the release of Black Ops 4. I'm just kind of repeating myself right there. But yeah, we're just going to go through every single zombies map in chronological order, starting from Nacht Der Untoten, which is today's stream. And yeah, for the first 6 days, you know, like the maps, like that pretty much goes up to Black Ops 1-5. So in those maps, there's not really that many Easter eggs. So for these maps, I'm only going to stream for like an hour or so, make it like round 30. And then once we get to like Ascension, Shangri-La, all the ones with the major Easter eggs, main Easter egg quests, that's when we're going to really, really start getting into it. We're going to be doing those Easter eggs. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's do it. Nacht Der Untoten. I'm just waiting for people to flood in. I'll just talk over this shit. What awesome news we had today too with the exclusivity agreement with Call of Duty. If you guys haven't heard, the exclusivity agreement is pretty much done. Sort of. What I mean by that is they stated that instead of 1 month of DLC, like in the past, PS4 players would get a DLC 1 month earlier than Xbox and PC users. This time around, they're actually going to be there's only going to be 7 days in between releases. So that is actually awesome news. No more waiting for 30 fucking days. We actually just pretty much almost get it when PS4 gets it. And you know, I'll take 7 days over 30 days anytime. Anytime. It's awesome. Awesome news. And also the new Avenged Sevenfold song that just came out with the music video. Fucking that makes 9 so much more interesting. I can't wait to play that. It's definitely going to be the first map I probably hit up. Either that or Blood. I don't know. I'll let you guys decide. Just do some stuff here. Get stuff all set up. How I like it. Okay, we should be good. I think these zombies take a while to get in. So yeah, we'll make it to round 30 and... yeah. Just be a champ. What gobble gun? Oh, I kind of messed up on the gobblegum front. I'm not going to have as many perks. Where's this zombie? Oh, sorry. Snuck out. Actually, I'm not really that sorry. Okay, I'm a little bit sorry. Where in the shniznit is this zombie? So one thing I don't like about this map. Go. That's not round. Good lord. Come here, baby. Actually, you know what? Can I... Where is that button? I know it's up here somewhere. There it is. Little button. I have to find all those. That's a little Easter egg. We can do that. Except, I just don't know where all the buttons are. I don't remember. Is there one on the ground here? Oh my god. It's gonna take forever to find him. We got tons of time though. Tons of time. God, I do not remember where these switches are. I know there's one in there, up on the roof. One upstairs too. Positive, there's another one down here. Can't remember. It's gotta be here somewhere. Where are you at? There it is. Okay, found them all. I know where all of them are now. But yeah, it's going to be a good time. Hopefully I can get all the homies playing for, well, the main Easter eggs, like Ascension and all that. Like, I'd really like to get those done. Because I've never got most of the Black Ops 2 maps completed, the Easter eggs. So I really want to do that. Be cool for them too, because they haven't done it either. Come on. At least in Black Ops 3, you really won't have to worry about that. We can do the majority of them solo, except for Shadows. But what I really want done though is Shangri-La, because I have every single achievement in this game except for the Shangri-La Easter egg. So inner nerd in me is coming out, and I really want to get that achievement done. I can knock this one, right? At least. Yeah. Let's see what we get. Save that for the higher rounds. It's an important one. Let me know if everything sounds good too, if commentary, audio, you know the drill. Oh, that's the last one I needed. Just right when they're all coming in. I wonder how long it's going to take for me to get the 30. I think it'll be like an hour. Oh my god. You the last two. Yeah. Days straight zombies. Just streaming the zombies. I was kind of worried at first. I was kind of thinking like, man, will this tire me out? Will this make me like not as excited or enthusiastic about Black Ops 4? But man, I made it to 11, to level 1,000. I literally have 1 month play in this game, and I'm not bored. I'm not bored at all. So I think I'll be good. Take it. It's the weirdest path ever they're taking. Alright, yeah, we'll go. We'll do the try hard way. Open the top.
take it. Come on, ray gun. Alright. Okay, where? There's one button. Let's save that last button for later. Last one. Second last one's over here somewhere, right? Beautiful. Let's get ourselves a perk. Let's get a jug. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother. Alright, yeah, we'll chill down here. If I can get... I can't even say this. If I can get Widow's Wine, that would be nice. How did you come from? Come on, where y'all at? I do this shit. So I watched the interview with Jason Blundell recently with Game Informer about zombies. There was something really interesting. He was talking about the DLC cycle, and he was talking about the types of maps that his team would be putting into the into the next DLC, and that's not exactly how he worded it. He worded it a little bit differently. I could probably find the video and leave it in the link after. But yeah, like, what he was implying in that interview was that we could be getting two zombie maps per DLC, and if we're not misreading that, that is unbelievable. Like, I don't even know what to say about that. Like, that's... I don't know if that'll be too much content at that point. Because we got four zombies map at launch. If we're going to get two zombies experiences freaking every DLC. Like, another eight maps. Plus, if they want to do a Zombies Chronicles 2. Holy shit. That'll be insane. Yeah, I can't wait for that game. I'm gonna be streaming like all day, every day. Like the first month that's out. Zombies, Blackout, even multiplayer. I like the multiplayer. Even though some people really didn't, like, I found it better than Black Ops 3. Enjoyed it a lot more. But if that statement is true about two zombie DLCs coming out, my question is, like, I think it's kind of obvious that they would do this. It'd kind of be stupid if they didn't, but will we get one zombie map with the Chaos crew, and then the other with the Primus? Continue our Aether storyline as well? Again, I'll be all down for that, but what
was I gonna say?
Double tap will probably be nice at this point.
Hey,
ask and you shall receive, bitch. Okay, if we can get that one, create power. forgot what it was called. Try to get a Thunder Gun or a Ray Gun Mark II. Or even a regular Ray Gun. No, Ray Gun Mark II. For sure. Ouch. Come at me, bitches. Come at me. Grab it, use it, why not? Hello? Hello. Sound like there was someone. Nope. Thought wrong. Alright, I'm really impatient. I really want to get like a Mark II or a Thunder Gun right now. Nope. What gives me Widow's Wine? Oh shit. No. Who needs stamina? It's only like the best perk in the game. Ugh, my beard's itchy! Can't kill zombies with an itchy beard. Oh man, this map, it's just, I'm already bored with it. I know we just started, but shit, man. Way too used to the maps we got now over the last three damn games. Maybe it's because I've seen this map like four or five times. Or played this map four or five times in over four different games. Three different games. How many times has it been, actually? Hold on. Revelations, Transit, World at War, Black Ops 1. Black Ops 3, wow. Okay. It's five times. I don't ever want to see this map again. Alright, Treyarch? Probably going to put it in blackout, but... That's okay. I don't ever want to play this map again on zombies. Oh, man. Just stick down here. Play some music while we're here. Can't believe I missed those shots. This thing sucks. Oh yeah. Can you hear that? I can barely hear it. Hope I don't get copyrighted from that. That would suck. That would be unfortunate. Ah. whatever. Ooh. I don't know why I did that. Hopefully it's not something good. Okay. Sort of something useful. I'm a dip shite. Wait, what? That sounded like it was going off again. It's trippy. Oh my god. No box luck. Bad box luck equals bad vibe. Don't want them bad vibes. Want them good vibes. Come on. Ah, piece of garbage. Piece of garbage box. This thing's a beast still. Everyone really sleeps on this weapon. I know I got double tap, but like still, even without it, I'd be able to take this fucking zombie. Oh my god, my aim's terrible. There we go. Completely missed that shot. Alright, come on. Oh, it was right there. I saw it. I saw the thunder gun. I need it. Screw it. I guess I could just buy ammo here. Oh, man. Well, it did give me everything that I asked for earlier. Oh, the RPK. Ah, no. Oh shit, I love this song. Bum ba na na dun da na na. Oh my god. Should save that, eh? Nice. Alright, all it's got to do is just give me a ray gun or a thunder gun. You piece of shite. I don't want to be hitting this box for another 18 rounds trying to get this freaking... Try to get this weapon. I'd rather cruise to level 30. Round 30. Level 30. You know what I mean? Why waste so much energy on a map like Nacht?
It's going to make me waste all my energy though.
And my money. Broken up already, you son of a bitch. Come on, Sam. Give me a weapon. Okay, you know what? We'll take it. Said if we got the monkey bombs, we'll take it. We got a little dubstep now. Guarantee the next weapon I get from this box is going to be a ray gun. Oh, lucky. Oh, why did I grab that? Why? Hit that quick. No. Come on. Hurry up. Piece of crap. There we go. I'll take it. Hell yeah, brother. Woo! Got a dingo. Dingo is his name. I feel like I'm way too quiet. Well, I normally am way too quiet. So yeah, 21 days. Tomorrow, I guess we'll be doing... Verruckt. Verruckt will be tomorrow. I'll probably mostly be camping in that one fucking spot. If I get the right side, of course. Yeah. Play my favorite map of World of War. The root. Got enough money. Screw it. Oh, no. What am I doing? That was the weirdest turn of events. I don't know what happened there. I was just pressing buttons. I messed up bad. Very, very badly. Goodbye. Oh, come on. Is that a max ammo? Okay. I'm all good with that. There's another drop. Thought I heard it. Thought I heard two drops. I'm gonna run to the box, like I'm gonna hit it. Miss my knife. For now. Perfect. Gonna have to try to save a crawler if I want to be able to do that max ammo Easter egg. It's the only Easter egg I could think of this map. Only one I could think to do. Besides shooting the barrels. But I always miss one. Oh my god, okay. Alright. We won't fuck around with that weapon anymore. Maybe just a little bit. Can you still take off heads? Yes, you can. You guys are enjoying the stream so far. Why not leave a like? It's free. Hey, get away from me. On, is it? Yeah, there we go. Let's hope that we can get a oh shit, is that the last one? He is, and I'll just keep him for a sec, my little pet. I'm gonna name you Tony. Come on, Tony. He is the last one. It's weird that he's not running. It's throwing me off. Oh my god, it's a Delphinium. Man, that's the third time I've seen that freaking L car. God, I would do the Samantha Easter egg, but God, I got no really need to. I don't need the max ammo. Could just do it for fun, but oh my gosh. See, I really want it, but I don't want to waste another like 5 rounds trying to get the same gobblegum. I got 8 left. Okay, we're doing a round. I ain't sitting there for too long. I don't want to bore you guys. I feel like a little area switch up would be nice. Could be a mistake though. That'll thin him out. Come on, bitches. Hit this box quick while they're burning. I don't like RNG at all. Haha! That's good RNG. That's good RNG. Alright. All we need is a ray gun.
then the thumbnail can be legit.
Same gobblegum. That's not cool, man.
It's not Irene. Where's the last switch again? Up there? Should be the last switch. There's not five, right? Pretty sure there's just four. This is where the stamina up can come in handy. Oh, Wheels Wine scared me. Oh, man. Get some music going. So stupid. Dubstep monkey. Whose idea was that? Yep. No, actually. Yeah, we'll see if we can get the ray gun here. Just keep on switching her up. Oh, I'm not grabbing that. Yeah. Get to the chopper. Oh man, there's no way. Thought I was gonna be able to make it upstairs, hit the gobblegum machine. Guess I could have. Yeah, I definitely could have. Need this ray gun. God.
That's why I have widow's wine. Situations like that. I only got one left now. Come on. Perfect time to give me a ray gun. Oh, wow. Okay, maybe not. Nope. Anyway, for you guys who are just joining the stream, welcome to the 21 days. If you guys want to know what this is, it's I'm going to be playing every single Zombies map that Treyarch has made leading up to the release of Black Ops 4. 21 days. There's 21 Zombies maps. Perfect. So, yeah. There aren't any like Easter eggs in like the first six maps, like World at War to like 5 in Black Ops 1. So I'll just be going to like round 30 or so. And yeah, it's round 30. Then when as soon as we hit like Ascension and Shangri-La, all those other ones, BO3, BO2, we're going to be doing those Easter eggs. I hope. That's my goal. Holy, all those drops. Now or never, come on. Can's pretty useless now. Starting to get pretty weak. I could still use it for this round, but after that, it's no mas. No mas. What is that? Oh, it's a ray gun. Wait. Thumbnail complete. We did it, boys. Ladies and gents. Perfect. Actually, I have a weapon that could make crawlers. That was close. Made way too many crawlers. Wait. Oh, man. Am I actually that dumb? Okay. I don't have any bullets to do the fucking... I don't have any actual bullets to shoot the Samantha dolls. Oh, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try, see if the ray gun works. Where is it? Oh, wait, that's right, I have to activate it. Adur. Pretty dumb. Pretty dumb. Where is it? It should be around here somewhere, right? Where's that little doll? There it is. Yes, it works. Sick. What the? Thank God. Where is it? Well, that's not good. Where is it? Oh my God, it's in the water. I can barely see it. We did it! I didn't think the ray gun was gonna work for it. It's actually really cool that they added this to it. Ooh, that slide. Can you hear the voices? I hear voices. Pretty slick getaway there. Rew. All right. Mr. Aesthetic, start a YouTube channel, man. Just do it. That's what I just did. Started almost 1 year ago. October 25th will be 1 year. Well, I've had the YouTube channel since like 2010, but I haven't done anything on it. last year is when I actually officially started go hypodermic. Look at this man's talking about the Division 2 in a zombie stream. No, it's all good. Just messing with you. But when does that game come out? Is it already out? Easy mode. It's gonna hit the box for fun. Let's turn off, turn back on. Huh. It's broken. Everybody needs to shoot it. Nothing happened. I've got an idea. Oh, that probably worked. That probably did it. That probably turned it off. God damn. All I want to do is listen to a little bit of music. It's on. I know it's on. It's shining green. Okay, I'll grab it. God, man, I cannot keep my widow's wine. Mine. Getting reckless. Getting very careless. By a gun. Nah. Oh no! Almost got stuck behind the gobbler machine. Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill those. Get around them. Oh, I just realized my joystick's broken here. My joystick's a little broken, shite. Just when I move backwards, I noticed, so. It's no big fucking deal at all. Deserve your own monkey.
Ah, I was almost right. Take like an hour 20. Possibly to get 30.
Four more rounds.
Four more rounds of Nacht Der fucking Toten. I actually can't wait to freaking get out of this map. Hello, Epic Nano. Ah!
A little bit in a pickle, aren't I? There we go. Yes, let's be friends. Not you. Probably try to grab those.
Mac, you'll be playing soon. Macintosh. You guys don't know, Macintosh is a bud. He was supposed to join me in the stream, but Mac, the stream will be done by then. Now seems like a good time to use this. still alive?
Shot like 4 times. Oh my god, Widow's Wine's getting annoying now. Oh, I got no more. Oh, ain't that swell. Ain't that swell. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm so focused. Sorry for being so quiet.
I wasn't worried at all.
Come on, I just got this back. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm good. I need to hoard up all these zombies and get smacked. Smack me. Only one. That was not successful at all. Doesn't sound like there's many left. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. Oh, that was... Okay. I was close. I would have sucked.
Thank you.
Leave him. Just leave him there. Deadliest beat out there. DJ Banana. Or DJ Marquis. Why do I always get hit right there? Holy shit. Just toss that out there. Oh, and I grabbed the carpenter, didn't I? Oh! A lot of them got in. Man, stamina up would be so helpful. So helpful right about now. This is our last round though, so. Yeah. That's it. That's it. We did it. Hour and 10. I guess. Pretty good guess. Yeah, I don't know how to end it here. I don't know what to do. Just go till I die? That could be another like 20 rounds. Nah, you know what? I know exactly how we're going to go out. Good old camping spot. Chill here with the ray gun and hope for the best. And the thunder gun too. Oh, this is the end game, man. I don't know how long I could survive here for. At least we did it. That's what matters. That is what matters. Man, I got a new subscriber. Abdullah Roman, thank you for subbing. That's weird. Did you guys get like a notification at all on the screen? Because I have like the Streamlabs set up, and whoever subscribes should be getting a notification on my screen. Should say that you subscribed. If it didn't, I'm very disappointed if it didn't. I thought I had that all set up properly, but I guess not. I didn't see it pop up on my OBS. Could be wrong. I actually survived the round. Monkey, hello, friend. Don't you hit me. Oh, no. Is he on top of me? Oh. Behind me. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Gather up, friends. Oh, I need to reload. I'm gonna kill myself with the ray gun. I could feel it. It's gonna happen. No, no, don't smack me! Monkey, it's up to you.
Yep, the end is here.
I could see it. If I don't get a max ammo this round. The first day will be complete. You're a devil. You're a demon.
Blue lips. Oh, he's gone.
Yeah, I don't like how this is gonna end. This doesn't look good. Monkey. Oh. There goes one of my widow's wine. Crap. It was worth it. It was definitely worth it. Ah, this thing does not shoot that far. Oh.
%85 Dude, you started downloading that game like 4 hours ago. Almost 5 hours ago.
Oh. No. Okay.
Need some room.
I can feel the ray gun getting weaker. That was so loud in my ear. Well, I think I'll say this right now. If you guys enjoyed the stream... Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I actually survived. But if you guys did enjoy the stream, leave a like. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on notifications, too, so you never miss whenever I stream here. And, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoyed day one of the 21 days. Tomorrow, day two, verrückt. Gonna be the same thing. Round 30. Get her done. And yeah. I don't know really what else to say about that map. Just play it. Die, God. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. This game is never gonna end. I'm actually gonna have to kill myself for this stream to end. In the game, of course, not in real life. You weird fucks. Why won't you die? Wait for them to get up. It's a perfect insta-kill. Perfect time to get an insta-kill. Perfect. Well, what round do you guys think I'm going to go down at? Wow, that was hard. That was a hard sentence. Wow, I can barely speak right now. Those were some hard sentences to get out of my mouth. Uh-oh. I think this will be it. Screw it. Have them all coming at once. God, this zombie's so persistent, man. Wait. Is my ray gun purple? Isn't it normally red? Wait a minute. It's normally red when it's pack-a-punched. I am positive about that. It's purple. Why is it purple? These are the questions we need answered. Now it's red. Oh, it's purple in the moonlight. Oh, okay, that's... I didn't know that. I did not know that. That's cool. That's cool. It's actually pretty cool. I like that. I was wrong. I ain't scared to be wrong, though. Love being wrong. I didn't think I was gonna make it this far. Just camping in the corner with these two. Hit me. Yes. Run low on the ammo. Oh yeah. Fucking piece of crap took my last. Ah. Oh, okay, this is it. There it is. Oh, day one is finally complete. Thank you for joining me. I hope you guys will join me tomorrow for day two for Verruckt. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the stream. Like I said, if you enjoyed it, like, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment if you want. If you're watching this as a video. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Peace out.